The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
But I need to tell you something.
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome to Friday, the 30th of October. And here we are. It's Halloween weekend. Yeah. And make sure you get your first cup of brew. And look out, because the ghosts and goblins, if you don't get it, they'll be after you. And also NewsWatch, with that sports, news, weather, and so much more. Yes, it's straight ahead for you. So don't go away. Have some coffee, relax. We're going to be right back after these messages.
Magisterial District Judge Melissa A. Amodi announces her candidacy for Judge of the Court of Common Pleas for the 53rd Judicial District. A lifelong resident of Lawrence County with 15 years of judicial experience, Judge Amodi is the only candidate with judicial experience running for this position. Because of her experience, Judge Amodi has a unique understanding of the issues and concerns of families, schools, and businesses throughout our county. Judge Amodi is a proud graduate of Newcastle High School. She attended the University of Pittsburgh, graduating cum laude, and obtained her law degree from Duquesne University School of Law. She passed the bar in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Judge Amodi respectfully asks for your vote for Judge of the Court of Common Pleas, the only judge running for judge, paid for by the committee to elect Amodi for judge.
I am never getting married. Ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those.
We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Welcome back, and yes, it's the 30th of October. Happy Halloween to everybody out there. And you know, one of these ghosts and goblins wrote in and said, Angelo, why don't you just read the birthdays, the day of the birthdays? Well, when we close, I always say, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And, you know, while everybody's there, you're having a good time with your birthday party, but sometimes it's great to have that second cup of coffee. And also, that other piece of birthday cake. When nobody's around to give you agita, you don't got to say the sweater's too small, you know, even though it was three shades of purple. So our birthdays, and Gary says, read them at the end. Ashbat, read them at the beginning. That way they could have their second piece of cake. Scott Cartwright, happy birthday to you. Rosemary White and Lorraine George Peretti. Make sure that you get that second piece of cake and also that second piece of coffee, the second cup of coffee, unless it's really, really old, then you'll get a piece, I guess. You know, because it's very important that as you watch NewsWatch, you relax and find out what's going on in the greatest castle in the world in the county of Lawrence. Well, as we speak, and I saw my very good friend Larry Corvey yesterday. Larry was busy scurrying about down Mill Street there. And just a reminder, the New Visions Communication Action Team will hold its monthly meeting at 6 o'clock Tuesday, the 3rd, at the Confluence. Now, here's a thing to remember about Tuesday. You got to get out and vote. So even though there's that New Visions Action Team meeting, make sure that you vote, and then you go to the meeting. It's at 6 o'clock at the Confluence, and they have a range of different things that they're considering. And Robert Del Signor, he gave New Visions credit the value of the Neshannock Creek and cleaning that up. And you might recall we had that story on about the Neshannock Creek and the trail, the bike trail, just a few days ago. So keep that in mind as you motor through your day. Now, you know, this in, and every once in a while you come across Facebook or Twitter, and there's all those kind of neat little things. And this one is called Dance of the Pope or Dance with the Pope. Well, you better be careful because it's a virus. Don't play the video. Don't accept the video. Like I said, it's a virus. It'll format your mobile device. It's very dangerous. So make sure you don't do any watching of Dance with the Pope. But be sure to take a look at these messages because we're going to be right back after this. Pegley's Pasta & More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta & More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Welcome to the Silk Road Fair Trade Market, home of those uncommon treasures. When the farmery searches the world over to pick out just the right gift, so stop by the Silk Road Fair Trade Market.
Hello. Hello, baby. Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking.
Welcome back. And, you know, I could remember hearing the song that went something like this. And, hey, I'm no Frank Sinatra, but over there, because the Yanks are coming, the Yanks are coming. Well, that was from World War One. And if you like history, the Lawrence County Historical Society has enlisted veteran and historian Chuck King to present a program about World War One. 7 p.m. on Wednesday, November 11th. That's Veterans Day, but it was also Armistice Day. The 11th day, the 11th hour, the 11th month. Get the idea? Well, this is at the Historical Society, 40 North Jefferson Street. Over 100 years ago in 1915, this war became what was known as a total war. November 11th was originally celebrated as Armistice Day. What they said in the, see, I wanted to show you, I knew this, 1917, okay? It was the end of World War One. While some countries still call it Armistice Day, others call it Veterans Day in remembrance and a Remembrance Day. King will provide an overview of the circumstances that led to World War One, how America got into the war, information about the military, and the results and ramifications of the war. There will also be a display of artifacts about the war and information on our local veterans. King is a retired history teacher, expert military and wars, and a collector of war memorabilia. He is a member of the society and frequently presents there and elsewhere. This program is open and free to the public. For more information, call 724-658-4022. And you know, basically, sometimes I think if the Kaiser would have got his second cup of coffee and maybe his birthday cake from the other day, we wouldn't have had such a big fuss on World War One. But why don't you go and check out, see what Mr. King has to say about World War One? He's a great historian, and I think it'll be absolutely entertaining. And it's free. Think about that. I've been telling you we have these great things all week. Now, here's one that, and you know, we seem to be talking about stuff. Theodore Roosevelt, not Franklin, Theodore, he's about 100 years ago too. He once said, courage is not having the strength to go on. It's going on when you don't have the strength. Well, whether facing an illness, disability, as a patient, loved one, or caregiver, it is that courage that is celebrated in the annual Expressions of Courage photography competition presented by the Arts and Education at the Hoyt at the Jameson Health System, you know, in the Hoyt Atrium Gallery. Originally inspired by acts of courage of our friends, neighbors, and co-workers overcoming chronic medical conditions every day. There were approximately 50 entries, and the entries that you see over my shoulder are the entries that won. Now, feel free to go to the Hoyt Atrium at the Jameson Health System. It's at 1211 Wilmington Road, right in Newcastle. The reception will be held November 5th from 5 to 7. It's open to the public. You'll enjoy it. It's a wonderful opportunity to meet the photographers and their subjects, says Hoyt Director Kimberly Kohler-Jones. While gaining an awareness of the various conditions and how they can impact one's well-being, these images will not bring you down, but will lift you up with the strength and determination. Admission is free and refreshments are complimentary. Now, once again, something to snack on, as those other yin-yangs didn't understand. When I say this is the greatest castle in the world, I mean it. And these stories just continue to bear that out. Well, we're going to be back with a whole lot more right after these messages.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
It's time to go to Chilella and Carney, floral design artists, for flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more. Whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chilella and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chilella and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza. Hi, we're here with...
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food in somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special. You know, in Lawrence County, we take for granted sometimes the really great people that we have all over this wonderful county. And nothing can bring anybody back. But by honoring the lives of others, we bring peace and calm and happiness to ourselves. Well, on November 16th, 2013, Richard Hoag was murdered at the age of 28. Now, he was an Elwood resident. He is the father of an 8-year-old wonderful boy. And you know, a heartbroken mother, a brother, two sisters, and an uncle. Two beautiful little girls whom all loved and missed him tremendously. Now, Richard can't come back, but there is something that is going on. It's the replenishment drive for blood donors. And, you know, this is available, and it's the centralbloodbank.org with the code Z0020906. Or you could call 1-866-DONORS-1. They have this blood drive every year, okay? And giving blood gives life to others. Please check it out. It'll, you know, very important. You never know when somebody's going to need that kind of help. So give some blood. Also, I started this probably on Wednesday. I'm not being like, I don't know what the word is, repetitive, but I want you to understand that from the district attorney's office, there was a recent wave of phone calls and computer scams that have been reported. The first scam involves a caller saying that a loved one was put in jail and needs money for an attorney and or bail. This is a very convincing. They even provide a name and a number of a court-appointed attorney who is handling the case. They request money to be wired to pay for the attorney and bail. If you receive this, okay, type of call, do not send any money or provide any personal information. Please contact the law enforcement in your jurisdiction to verify the information. The second scam involves computerizing notice of an impending court case filed against the caller. To access the court documents, you must provide personal information. Please delete this and do not provide any information. You know, a lot of people don't have anything to do, so they come up with these scams. But why don't you take another sip of that coffee and take a look at these messages? We'll be right back. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back, and yes, now it's time for that Cedar Sports Corner. And what a great fall it's been. And, you know, thanks to Cedars and the Cedar Sports Corner for having all these tremendous, tremendous programming right here on NCTV 45. And when we think about fall, we think about a multitude of sports. Keep in mind, yes, the World Series continues. But the Mets, see, they went back to New York. I told them they'd get agita with that barbecue down in Kansas City. So they went back to New York for some New York-style pizza, a little home cooking. Hopefully those Mets come up with a few wins to send the series back to Kansas City. And in high school football, and I'm reading this down to give everybody a shout, it's Hopewell at Newcastle, Neshanic at Union, North Catholic and Shenango get together, Laurel at Quaker Valley, New Brighton at Mohawk, Elwood at Beaver, Wilmington at Sharpsville. By the way, make sure you get that Lock, Stock, and Barrel sub because it's delicious. And that was the Cedar Sports Corner. Now, J&J on Saturday will have those scores streaming across the bottom of the screen. So that was the Cedar Sports Corner, and we're going to be back with a whole lot more right after these messages.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Welcome back.
Hello, baby.
And, you know, I have this in my email box, and it has me so excited because it was so great last year. What was it? It was the Holly Jolly Holiday Tour. And if you go back and watch NCLC Living, okay, that's Newcastle Lawrence County Living, for those of you under a rock, you'll see how much fun that was. Well, this year's, it's even bigger and better. There are so many things being planned, but, you know, I can't let you know other than it's December 5th. So make sure that you get out. Mark your calendar. Okay, December 5th. And come on downtown for such a great time in what I call the greatest castle. Now, the 4th and the 5th down in Elwood City, what are they having? They're having a light-up night. See, right here in this county, there's so much going on. And if that doesn't float your fancy, well, try this on. Breakfast with Santa and a craft show at the Newcastle Senior High School. They're holding their annual craft show on Saturday, December 5th, from 9 to 2, which gives you plenty of time to do everything else. To reserve a table for selling craft and food, please contact Diane Rankin at 724-656-4700. Extension 1122, or Becky Szymanski at extension 1109. The cost of one table, and it's an 8-foot table, is $25. A double table is $40. There will be breakfast with Santa, you know, held on the same day from 9 to 11. Breakfast is $5, $3 for children, and children under 2 are free. So, you know, keep that in mind. These holidays keep creeping around. I know you're worried. You got to get your fish. You got to get this. You got to get that. But, you know, pencil some time out and spend that time right here making memories in the greatest castle in the world. Now, we're going to be right back after these messages. Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoning Town for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV45 sent you. All in a Nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. In the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Welcome back, and now it's time to get to those spooktacular Halloween times. If you're out in Wilmington, your Halloween time is 5:30 to 7:30 on the 31st, and Wayne Township 6 to 8 on the 31st. Now, Union will have Halloween on the 30th from 6 to 8 p.m. Taylor Township 5:30 to 7:30 on the 31st, and Slippery Rock 6 to 8 on the 31st. Shenango 5:30 to 7:30 on the 31st. Scott Township, 6 to 8 on the 31st. Pulaski, 5:30 to 7:30 on the 30th. And Perry Township, 6 to 8 on the 31st. North Beaver, 5 to 7 on the 31st. Neshannock is having theirs from 6 to 8 on the 30th. Keep in mind that Mahoning Township will have it from 5 to 7 on the 31st. And Little Beaver, 6 to 8 on the 31st. And Hickory Township, 5:30 to 7 on the 31st. Now, the city of Newcastle will have their trick-or-treat from 6 to 8 on October 30th. And Bessemer will have theirs 5 to 7 on the 31st. Elport, 6 to 8 on the 31st. As Elwood City and Eden Valley. Now, the folks in New Wilmington, 2 to 4 on the 25th. And it will be the same time, and if you watch this on Channel 83, they have their Halloween parade out in New Wilmington. So line up for the parade begins at 5. And South Newcastle Borough from 6 to 8 on the 30th. Volant from 5 to 7 on the 31st. And Wampum from 6 to 8 also on the 31st. Now, for those of you viewing us on channels 183 on the Comcast system, make sure that you tune in at 7:30 and then again at 9 for the Lawrence County Band Festival. NCTV45 aired it on NCTV45, and we shared our video with folks at the Westminster Cable Network. A lot of our feeds will go to them, as Westminster, what a fine institution. As I say, right here in the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Now, we're going to be right back with a whole lot more after these messages. Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Hey, now it's time for Crane 45. What's with these scattered showers? Every morning I wake up, it's a little wet out there. And last night was no different, with an overnight low of 38. Now, I know what's really on your mind. It's the last football game. What are these temperatures going to look like? Well, Friday, you're going to see a sunny high of 50. And then Friday night, partly cloudy with a low of 36. So make sure you take that jacket and bundle up. Saturday, mostly sunny with a high of 53. Saturday's overnight low, 38. And Sunday, partly sunny, high of 54. Sunday's overnight low, 38. That was Crane Room 45 weather, and we'll be back right after these messages.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
There's more than meets the eye. You got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shrine. The right small town for living. Look around.
Welcome back, and before we go, just a few reminders. Number one, some of those municipalities have Halloween Friday night. Some have it Saturday. Why don't you take a chance? Don't drink and drive. Be careful all weekend. If you're going to drink something, drink a little bit of coffee to keep you up, because the kids are going to be going around, and we really don't want any accidents. Let everybody enjoy that candy. So make sure that you know. And a lot of the municipalities have updated their Halloween times. I know the city of Newcastle has moved theirs to the 31st. So check with your municipality on that correct time. Also, don't forget that Cascade Park swimming pool. Yeah, they're having a pool party at the Confluence. That's on the 10th, which is a Tuesday from 5 to 8. They're looking for a $25 donation, and they're going to tell you how they're going to do this and what changes and how everything's going to be done. So make sure that you check that out. And, you know, just like I said, the most important civic duty you can have is to get out and vote. So I'm going to be reminding you, because your mother told me to do that, make sure that on Tuesday next week, you get out and vote. It's so very important. It's the third. It's election day. Make sure you're there. Now, I'm sure J&J are going to remind you, but also remember to turn your clocks back, because this is the weekend that we do that. So with all that, I can tell you're going to need that second cup of coffee. And make sure, above all, you have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day and a great weekend, everybody. See you again on Monday.